I mean, there's no secret. I mean, it's healthcare, it's daycare, it's law enforcement, it's teachers. And I think, I mean, those are uniquely problematic the smaller your community gets in North Dakota. And if you don't provide those things, you are going to have a hard time getting either A, people to come, or B, getting people to stay.